What is up, everybody? Stick here, welcome back to the channel. I'm at a place I've never been, so it's gonna be pretty interesting. I'm at Kentucky Lake in New Johnsonville. Here's a shot of the boat ramp. Looks like the water is down, so I don't know. But hey, I ain't in my boat. I'm co-angler today. I'm fishing with Daniel. This is his homebody water. He wanted me to come out, invited me out to fish with him. So I was like, well, heck yeah, I'm coming. So here we are. Hopefully we're gonna catch some fish. I told him we was gonna catch fish, so we'll find out. Alright guys, I'm out here on the back of the boat. This is the first time I've ever fished out of the back of a boat before. So I brought probably like 5 rods. And here's my baits I brought for the day. Just a little bit of what I think would work out here. I'm rigging up some poles right now. Hopefully catch something there in a minute. Drift us in between that, them right there. A lot of times that wind will, the wind will push them small fish.
Yeah.
Up in these rocks like this. And then sometimes the big fish follow them right on in there with it. There's our first fish. Yeah, I got a good one too. Oh, damn, it got off. Oh my God. Yeah, it's a good one too. Damn. Make sure my camera's on. I'm gonna catch a whopper plopper right here. There's a fish. That's a good one too, dude. That's a big one. Yeah. It's a big one. It's a good and good one. Yeah, it is. There we go. Big old slob knocker. Alright, that told me everything I needed to know. I know where y'all are sitting now. Alright guys, first fish, new lake, bam.
Got him a birthmark.
Got him a little birthmark on there, check that out. There we go guys, there's our first fish of the day. Golly whopper, huh? We got a little birthmark on his head. That's always cool, it gives character. Alright, here you go, fish. Thank you, buddy. There's a big one. Right on the edge. That's a big fish. Let's coming in. He's swimming to me. No, he's not. No, he's not big. A nice spotted bass, dude.
Dude, they're stacked up out there.
Yeah, I'll show you what I did. Here we go, guys. Bass number two. Nice spotted bass. Nice spotted bass, guys. Here you go, buddy. Here, look, I'll show you. All right. We're here. I would mark, you know, that. And these lines, when they come real close together, when it's like that,
I'm talking about the flat here, and then
yeah, like right through here.
Yeah, this tapers. This is a little bit more shallow, and it tapers down to a real steep. It.
Yep. Where they have, they can come up on the first one, or they can come up on the flat. They'll sit right there all winter. Let me show you this spot I marked right at the end of this. We should actually probably fish it. Where was it? It's right here. I marked it for you.
Yep, I think I fished there too.
Right there. Got tons of, there's a big drop off on this side, more gradual on this side, but they have like a choice, you know. If they're sitting over here, they can come up really, really fast and feed and go really, really fast right back down to the deep.
Yep.
Big one. Freaking giant, dude. Oh, that's a big fish. Unless he's... Yeah. No, no, it's not.
What is that, a crappie?
I think it's a white bass. Oh, yeah, it needs a net. I think it's a white bass. Striper. Dude, he knocked the freak out of that thing.
That's crazy.
Striper. Hey, little striper. Look at them pretty lines on him. So, he's fat, dude.
He's a baby striper.
He where, is.
Where's
he's fat.
Where's dad?
He nailed it, dude. As we're calling it a day today, fishing out here on Kentucky Lake. Man, kind of sucked, have to be honest. Really windy. I mean, found some decent spots. A lot of it was muddy, so we only caught three fish, so that's all it'll give us today. So if y'all enjoyed the video, give me a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, guys.